Welcome back to another Minecraft update video where we cover what's new in Minecraft 1.20.1. That's right, this is no joke, it's actually out today, less than a week from when the Trails and Tales update was released. So in this video, I'm going to cover the changelog for this update, but also there's been changes in the Minecraft launcher and some Minecraft news that you might want to stick around for. First of all, the timeline. It was just Wednesday last week that the full release of the Trails and Tales update dropped. Then on Friday, we got the release candidate, skipping snapshots and pre-releases. And today on Monday, we have 1.20.1, which might be one of the fastest minor updates ever turned around. And by the speed of this update, you can probably guess that there are no big features, which do sometimes drop in a minor version of the game. As it says here on the website, this is a hotfix update or fixes and critical issues. One of those is a disk permissions related crash that doesn't even appear in the bug tracker. The next two are related to Minecraft Realms with some icon alignment issues that needed to be tweaked. There was a crashing issue when trying to join a server. And this last one sounds pretty severe as it relates to chunk generation. And I couldn't pretend to understand what's going on here in the game code. But with a major update often comes a lot of players resetting their world and wanting to generate new chunks. So having an issue there, pretty severe. And so you can see why this was rushed out. Despite all the snapshots, pre-releases, and release candidates, it's actually a small amount of players that actually interact with these releases. And so when the game is pushed out to the bigger audience, there's always going to be a ton of new bugs that get discovered. So we might get a 1.20.2 soon. And so if you want all the details of when that drops, a great reason to subscribe to the channel, because it's what I do. I cover the updates and give you all the information. Next up, let's talk about the changes in the Minecraft launcher. The icon for the launcher has been updated to this nice grey creeper face. Pretty cool. And here on the main page of the launcher, you might not even notice it, but there's now a play button up the top here. And when we click on it, look at that. A beautiful render of the new cherry blossom biome with some buildings in them as well as the sniffer hanging out in the middle. Of course, with those render graphics that they like to use for promotional art, but this is absolutely gorgeous. Then down here, there's also a mute button. So if we go ahead and click that, what do we get other than some gorgeous music to go along with this beautiful ambiance? And you may also notice another button up the top here next to the close one, which obviously stops the animation. Let's go ahead and open it and then click on this. And look at that. It takes us to a YouTube video from the official Minecraft channel itself. This is a Minecraft soothing scene of the relaxed cherry grove that lasts an hour. And you'll see here that when you hover over, you get this like retention and you can see some little peaks. If you go and click on that and press play, then you tend to see something happening in the video itself. I think I need to go back a touch. Okay, here we go. Like now down at the bottom, a sniffer like walks into frame. So people have like picked up on that and gone back to watch it again in the video. Here's another clip where a sniffer pokes its head in at the left hand side of the screen. And there it is on the left. The rabbit comes in and then goes out of view again in like a couple of seconds. Yep, off it goes. This is one of those really nice things that no one was asking for, but someone clearly had a great idea inside of Mojang and decided to bring that to the game. And I just think it's an awesome little thing to have in the launcher. And I suspect that we might get one with every major update now, which will be something extra to look forward to. Now, I mentioned that there was some Minecraft news, which there is, and then there's also some personal news. So let's quickly jump into it by looking at my channel. As the first video here says, Minecraft virus, have you been infected? How to check and remove? This affects a small amount of modded players, but it's quite severe and worth knowing about. If you play modded Minecraft, if you've updated your mods recently, you might want to watch this video. Oh, and while we're at it, I might as well mention that Vanilla Tweaks has updated for 1.20, so if you need to update your resource pack, it's all updated for you. And then I have a very personal message about a big project that I've been working on this year. It relates to music that I wrote many, many moons ago, and I finally got around to finishing and releasing to the world. The feedback on that has been utterly overwhelming, and if you didn't hear about it, please go check out that video. And that's everything that I got for you this video. Thank you as always for your support. Leave a like on this one if you want to help support the channel. And I'll see you soon with another one. Take care, everyone. Bye-bye.